Whoa. This is really cool. Hey, my fellow Belmonts, welcome back to Let's Play Some More Doom. We're in hell. No, seriously, we're in hell. So, we unlocked the Gauss Cannon early. And that's about it. When we last left off, we're on a search for Olivia Pierce and trying to kill her. But, we're in hell.
He is here.
Really? I am here. Now, what's our challenges again? Earn 4 Praetor tokens. That means we gotta get all 4 elite guards. Kill 10 demons while using a power-up. That's fine. Sweep leg. Perform leg sweep glory kills on a Hellraiser. Attack right leg. Now, that is gonna be a little bit difficult. Because somehow... There you go. F. Sometimes it won't work. Sometimes it will work. I don't know. And how many secrets there are? 6. And this is where I'm going to say I kind of forgot where the secrets are. Well, I'm going to try my best to find them. Try my best, that's the key word. I think there's a Commander Keen Easter egg in this level, I don't know.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Okay. Light poles, huh? That must be this. Yeah, that must be that thing. Alrighty then. We're gonna get another weapon early. It's gonna be our last weapon we're gonna get in the game. How many rune trials? There's 2 of them. Should have saved the rounds for the big guys and use the pistol on the little guys. Like those guys. Oh, plasma rifle. I think I'm following that. Oh, here comes the music! Come on, I want the big guys! There they are! I'm hitting you, lads. Oh, hell. Hell Knight. Boom. Down you go, Hell Knight. We're going to meet a lot of new enemies here, and I can't wait. Right leg. There you go. 1 out of 4. Luckily, if you beat this mission and don't get this challenge, you can still get the challenge again. It'll save your progress. How you, Revenant? How you doing? How you doing, Revenant? I really like the hell levels. The hell levels are really damn cool. Really creative, really colorful, kinda colorful. What the hell am I thinking? No, I mean the environment looks really damn cool. Really cool. Alright, we need to go down. I don't want to jinx myself saying, I don't have the... Do I have the stun button? No, do I? Really? Oh, I don't have the stun button yet. Hey, Mankey Fist, how you doing? Oh, yeah, there's a challenge we need to do this on a Mankey Fist. But I don't have... Oh, hello, Mankey Fist, how you doing? Pow! Pow! It's more of a sniper rifle than anything else. There's some imps. Double trouble! No, 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 no! Back away! Punch you right in the face. Also, I like this music too. We're the Hellraiser. There you are. There you go. 2 out of 4. That's gotta be my main focus. Trying to get this challenge. Because it's really difficult trying to aim for the right leg. Even though you don't know your left from right. Like that. Oh, hallways are good. There you go, one more to go. Oh, hi. I might need some why did it pick up chainsaw fuel? I saw it too. Oh, hate when that happens. Dazed and confused. Another dazed and confused. Good. That it? That's it. I think I'm missing secrets. I have a nagging feeling that I missed one. Hold on, let me go back. I gotta pay attention to my compass. Yeah, there's one up there, see? Yep, there you go. Secrets found. There you go. Knew I was missing something. Nagging feeling in the back of my head. This is gonna be a long video, because this area is humongous, confusing, and long. No, that's not what she said, that's what I said. Shut up. Alright. Gonna get our very old-fashioned blue skull key. Or press the button. That's fine with me. There you go. Whatever that lock, that lock's there. We're gonna get another ambush. Nope. Ah! I mean, yellow skull key. Ah, yellow skull key. That's where the blue door is. We need a blue skull key for that. Well, watch it. Let's open up the door. There you go. Let's go in. Oh, what's this?
Huh? First age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood. Burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. Crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Is he talking about me? I am the Doomslayer, motherfucker. Alright, I'm Praetor's 2 token. Gonna give me one of those. That's 104. One down, three to go. It's gonna be really difficult to find since we're in hell. Oh. These guys are pretty simple to kill. See? Uh-oh. Battle music coming on. Time to engage. Aha. Summoner! Gotta get you fast as possible. the leg. Challenge complete. Awesome. The hard part is done. Dazed and confused. I need a rocket launcher. Alright, the summoner's dead. There you go. I never thought I used the rocket launcher that often. Saved my butt. That's fine with me. Alright, where to go now? Grab some health. Yep. Let's grab some health. Nope. Oh, good armor. I might need that. There you go. Grab some ammo while we're at it. Could I be the Doomslayer they've been talking about, huh? I kind of like the name Doomslayer. Ah, here's some chainsaw fuel. About time. Oh, we've been here before. Have we? Okay, there's a Praetor suit right there. Whoa, wait a minute. I need to go back there. I kind of missed the, Oh, wait, no, we need a blue key for that. Whoops. Silly me. Actually, there is one thing I missed. Yeah, there is one thing I missed. The rune trials. Can I get that from this distance? There. Am I going the right way? Yeah, that's where the yellow door is. Yeah, this is where the yellow door is. Okay. Grab some armor. Grab some armor while I'm at it, though. Okay. Aha! Get up here. A secret has been found. The switch is not activated yet. Darn it. Damn it. Switch is not activated yet. I can't get that yet. So I know where it is. Let's go activate that switch. I think once we activate the other switch, get that blue key, I think that door will activate. Then we go get the other rune trial. I'm trying to level up my stuff as fast as pot. Oh wait, what am I going? See, there's the blue skull. All we need is a red skull and we're fine. Come on, Doom, man. It's fucking Doom. Love Doom. Oh yeah, Doom December, my third year of Doom December, is official. What mods I'm going to be playing on this, I'm not going to tell you. You'll have to figure that one out soon. If you have any suggestions, you just let me know, but I already have stuff planned for it. One is a Hexen mod, which I don't think is going to fit into Doom December, but we'll see what happens. I may do that for my standalone Let's Play. I digress. Alright, secrets over here. We get ourselves. Yep. Got two. Yep, two. Astro Guy, Revenant model. Good. Yep, here it is. Let's grab the blue skull key. Let's go. We got some more enemies to fight. Thought so. A little overkill, but okay. Battle's not yet over yet. Oh, quad damage! I may save that one for later. New enemy! Oh, the old favorite! The old favorite! Gecko demons! Gecko demons! Tomato monsters! Running out of ammo. Momentum swing, I only got 3 enemies left to kill. Lucky they saved your progress. Dazed and confused. 4 out of 25 to go, man, it's gonna be a while. You have to do it from above, dazed and confused. Oh, good. Oh, max on. Ow. Oh, you. You know what? I might need your ammo. Gecko demon! What am I doing with that pistol? These guys are tough motherfuckers. Mancubus! Gecko demons are tough. I remember in original Doom, I think the plasma rifle works wonders. Come on. I killed him! Oh, that was easy. Alright, now is that path activated? Let's go take a look. Then we got half the secrets. If we could do this. Come on. Open the door. A little bit? Yes, it is! Secret found. Our rune trial. What is this? Kill imps with the super shotgun to allow movement for 4 seconds. It may be killed or spared at your discretion. Reach the altar before time expires. Savage, perform glory kills faster. This could be interesting. I know this one is. You gotta kill imps to increase movement. If you don't kill any imps, you'll stop. Like, your movement will be slower. This should be easy. Famous last words. Oh, glory kills count. Good. Come on. Made it! Ooh! Reform glory kills faster. Goody. Oh, that was close. I like how we're back in hell already. Yeah, F1 and F2 to cycle for your equipment. I might want to use those. There's one type of grenade I really wanted to use. But we'll see. Alright, we got the glory kill faster. 7 rune trials. So how do we level this one up? Oh, there's one more left. Seek and destroy. Yeah, it's the same one. Launch into glory kill much for farther away. Perform 25 unique glory kills. Okay. What's dazed and confused? Death from above glory. I thought so. I thought that's gonna be a point. Oh, I can upgrade. Okay. I don't have the Gauss cannon. Fast recovery, increase amount of heat contain. Yeah, you know what? I'll get the plasma rifle. Kill multiple demons with a single heat blast 20 times. I think we could use that on a few, like, little weaker enemies, you know, little baby enemies. Those possessed and, you know, the unravel monsters. Those could be easy. Alright, ready then? Pop this baby in. Let's open up. Let's go. I think we get the Gauss rifle. I don't know. There you go. Alright. What's our next one? Ammo. Let's get more ammo. Not bad. That doesn't sound good. I need 30 of those. There you go. New enemy! You might remember this. Lost souls. The lost souls. Oh, shit. Whoa. That's not gonna work. I like the Mancubus's design. Days of Confused, Death from Above. Chunky. Chunky indeed. By the way, secret down here, and our last weapon in the game. Oh! The chain gun! The staple of Doom. Another staple. The chain gun. Let's rip some heads with this baby. Uses the same bullets as a heavy assault rifle, but oh. Vulnerability. That was quick. Lost Souls are really different. They charge at you and kamikaze at you. Not the original Doom when they just charge at you. They charge and explode. Don't worry, there's gonna be more power-ups, I'm sure of it. How many secrets is that? We got two left. Oh, Praetor Suit right here. Hello, how you doing? Sorry, Keikos, I got something to deal with. Give me that. Ow! You know what? Dead man stalking right in the Ike. I could have done glory kill from above, but I don't want to. I don't think it's worth the risk doing it on a Keiko demon, because you may fall and die. So, no. Alright, where are we in the map? Ah, there's her. We need to find a field zone. There's only one in this area. Oh, we got three. Immune to explosive damage. Explosive barrels. Explored items appeared map automatically. There you go. Here they are! Yeah, like I said, there's more power-ups. Don't worry, we'll get that challenge done. There's actually a Praetor suit right over there. There's an auto map right over there. There's another power-up. There's a collectible there. Yeah, here's a field drone. Did we miss any, entry logs? It doesn't look like it, no. This is what, yeah, I'm going the right way. Alright. Enter this door. There you go. Is that the way to go? I'm gonna be nagging about this. I don't like when I nag. There's a Hell Knight. knock you right in the noggin. Smack. Oh, they're fighting. I'm about to say they're fighting each other, but nope, never mind. Oh, hi there, Amicubus. How you doing? No, 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 no. Get in my belly! Looks like fat bastard. I'm sorry. Grab the auto map. Okay, good. That door opened. Kingar Sanctum. The Unwilling, that's what I was thinking of. Alright. There was some stuff that I missed. How do you get up there? Alright, let's go do some exploring. Because I am definitely missing something. I can see it. I can see it right over there. Right there. I need to get to there somehow. Okay. Am I going the right way, though? Sorta. What's that door lead up to? Is this another shortcut? Nope. Thought so. Thought so. Okay, let's see. Can I climb up here? This. Oh, it's a teleporter. Okay. So I traveled all the way here for nothing. Only to find out it was a teleporter. Oh, well, I'll grab some health while I'm at it. I mean, when it's there. See, the health levels are really confusing at some points. Because you have nowhere to go. Basically, everything is like a fucking maze of confusion. The orb of confusion will give you confusion. What about the invisible boatmobile? Especially not the invisible boatmobile. Nah. What's in this? What power-up is in here? Is this Berserk? No, haste. You know what? I'll go for haste. Alright, what's in here? Oh! Wait, there's a collectible up there. Is there a collectible up here? Yeah, there is. How do I get there, though? Aha! There's only one secret left, I think. Yep, one secret left, and that's this Doom. Red guy, Mancubus model. That's the Doom room. We'll find those later. Okay. Oh, what's this? Ah, I found it. One more to go. What we got here? Pause the video again if you want to read it. I'm scrolling this fast, but pause the video. Something about Samuel Hayden. Oh! Ritual site looks like, and a teleporter.
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice. Beginning and the end, and he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty, for he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
So this whole place is called Doom. Okay, sounds awesome. What's the teleport lead up to? That's what it led up to. Okay. So there's only one secret left in the game, one secret left in this mission, and I know where that one is. I know where it is, and we're gonna meet a brand new enemy in here. We're gonna meet a new enemy here, an old familiar one. One from Doom 1, he was a boss in Doom 1. Oh, another rune challenge. Use a heavy assault rifle to weaken and perform death from above glory kills on 3 Hell Knights before the timer expires. Seek and destroy. Launch into a glory kill from much farther away. Okay. Use the heavy assault rifle. Oh, man. No mods, too. It sucks. Okay. Let's try this. Seek and destroy. 3, 2, 1. How much time we got left? 31 seconds. We're on 20 seconds, okay. One more to go. I was almost running out of ammo from that one. Seek and destroy. Whew. I was panicking too. In my mind, I was like, oh shit, I'm running out of ammo. What am I gonna do? Luckily, I pass. The flying colors. Seek and destroy, number one. How do we upgrade this thing? 75 glory kills in total. I can't believe I actually walked into that one. No, I really walked into that room. Ah, need to go over here. That's where we're gonna find our ammo drone. Alrighty then. There you are, buddy. How you doing? I will like an upgrade for you. I will like this mobile turret. Thank you. 3. Oh, a 9-barreled Gatling gun. Then you hold right click. That's gonna be helpful. Very helpful for crowd control. Alright, rapid deployment. Then bullet pen 3-2. Target. Oh, I don't have any. Whoops. Alright. Doom Marine. Ooh. So Samuel Haney can also do it, too. Cross through dimensions. Interesting. All right, let's go. What are they doing? Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go. New enemy! New enemy! Ladies and gentlemen, the Baron of Hell. Oh, spotted me now. There's a challenge we had to kill two at the same time. Which I know how to do it quickly. There you go, Baron of Hell. Oh, man. There we go, double tap. Quad damage. Momentum swing, done. Whoa, hi! Hi, big boy, how you doing? Urgh. Take that. That was bad. Any more? Oh, more! I wonder how much you take for a chainsaw. Ooh! Five, okay. Five, hi, Baron. Whew. Don't you look adorable? Oh boy. But that's not all the new enemies we got. There's a lot more. Also, there's a switch right over here. In this dark room, there is a switch. And where there's a switch, there's a secret Doom level. Where is that secret Doom level? I passed it. It's right over here. The last secret, Slot of Despair, the second level of Chapter 3. Upgrade point gain. All right. Ooh, plasma rifle. Not bad. I don't know where I got that from. We found all the secrets. Yep. We're only missing one elite guard, and that's ahead. I didn't think we got them all. It wasn't that bad. I was worried I'm gonna missing all the secrets, but I digress. Alrighty then. We need to go through here. I want that super shotgun. There you go. Pow. 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 The lock-on thing seems to be doing fine against the Lost Souls. Where's this? Oh, that's a shortcut. Yeah, we still need to... Yeah, it's along the way. Oh man, stuttering on my own words, Richter. Stuttering at your own words, how sad. Oh, they're fighting each other. Okay, let's wait it out. Let's wait it out and let's see what happens. I love how they cap that. Oh, no. Okay. Oh no, never mind, he's dead. He died. Pow! Oh, so am I too. Whoops. One stupid mistake to another. I went and fell like the Mancubus. How sad. We haven't done 7 room trials yet, game. Oh. Super shotgun. Super shotgun, where are you? There you go. Like I still kept my progress. Even that stupid mistake. Yeah, let them kill each other. Yeah, stupid of me, I went the wrong way. Yeah, I thought so. There you go. Now going the right way rather than falling down to my doom. Pun intended. Oh, hi, Gecko demons. Gecko demons. Tomato monster. Mr. Potato Tomato. Oh, there's a log over here. The Mancubus. I got 3 glory kills on this thing? Huh. Interesting. With double tap, I can actually shoot twice rather than once like that. So, yeah, there's a lot more items to get. Only halfway to go. Oh! Okay.
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the 9 circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding. The Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
Rip and tear! Whoa! Whoops. Almost fell there. Rip and tear! Rip and tear! Because that's what I do, rip and tear. Perfect to use my, plasma rifle, but, oh well. We got 18 out of 30, not bad. Also, our final Praetor suit. There we go. Dead man stalking, mission complete. Now we're done, now let's get out of here. Got all the secrets. got all the challenges, and we're gonna be having a big battle. Cause look at that ammo and armor. Oh, our Olivia Pierce. Oh, we're gonna find more about this bitch. Huh. So she was wheelchair bound. Flat. Alright. Save that quad damage for later. We might need it. It's red! Rip and tear! Rip and tear! I'm a man! I'm a man! I'm the Doom Man! That was not death from above. Come on. There you go. Days confused. Go! Go. Might need you right now, Mr. Quad Damage. I think we got Barons of Hell left. There they come! Barons of Hell! Got one down. They act just like the Hell Knights, but they're bigger, stronger, and they can range attack. Hell Knights cannot, which they should. Ow, ow, ow. I'm gonna die. Armor's not gonna cut it. Gotcha! Whew! Yep. Are we done yet? Yes, we are. Whew! That was a close call. Alright, let's get out of here. Huh? So Hayden found me. In here. This is my tomb. Huh. Alrighty then, that was awesome. When we come back, we're gonna kick some more demon ass, and until then, we'll see you next time. Later.